house as part of our hot lunch. Welcome back, everyone. It's me, Jack, this week at the Bucky House, and I'm so excited that you're here today to meet our pet parents. That's right. Audience, I'm excited, too. This hour, we are meeting pet parents and the animals that they love, and we're engaged in a bit of forward thinking on today's show. Because I'm challenging you, pet parents, to teach your pet to do something new. You know, they say you can't teach an old dog new tricks. I don't think that's true. I think you can, or at least you can try to. I want you to brainstorm the craziest trick that you could try to teach your pet. A trick that would earn them acclaim worldwide if people found out. We don't have the world listening, but we've got like 30 listeners, so, I mean, that's pretty good, right? You know, being a pet parent, you gotta set big goals for your pet. I think it's time to find the next one. Say hello, me monkey not, to Jackson! Hey, Jackson, how you doing, buddy?
Good.
Great, welcome to the monkey house. So, is it true, do you have a pet?
Yes.
Can you tell us about your animal, kid? Who's your pet, Jackson?
A dog.
Oh, you got a doggy! Oh, that's so cute! What's your dog's name?
Poppy.
Poppy, your dog's name is Puppy?
No, Poppy.
Oh, Poppy! Like the, those little black seeds that you find on top of a Muppet. Poppy, got it. Okay, check! is Poppy a puppy, or is Poppy now a full-grown dog?
Puppy.
Oh, so Poppy is a puppy? That's what you're saying, Jackson?
Yes.
would you say that Poppy, your puppy, is peppy? Is it a peppy puppy?
No.
Not peppy. Audience, this is Poppy the puppy who isn't peppy. I know it's confusing. Just, okay. So Jackson, tell us, what do you want to teach Poppy, your puppy?
To play the bass.
Oh, I'm delighted, Jackson. I'm a bass player. That's my primary instrument in my band, Recess Monkey. And of course, Paul McCartney, my personal hero, he's a bass player too. Why do you want to teach your dog, Poppy, to play bass?
Because I play drums, my brother plays guitar, my sister sings, and my other sister plays piano.
So you've got everything you need in the family band, except for the bass player. So you got to teach your dog. Oh, this is good, Jackson. So wait, you're the drummer? That's what you said?
Yep.
So that means you and your dog, Poppy, you're going to be the rhythm section. You guys got to work together. Do you have a good collegial relationship? Can you work well with each other?
Yes.
You got to be able to look each other in the eyes and stay focused so that your kick drum and Poppy's bass notes always match up together. Do you think you can do that with each other?
Yes.
Wow. I've never seen a dog playing bass before. Are you thinking like an electric bass? You know, like the rock band bass player might play? Or are you thinking more upright bass, like you might see in a jazz band?
Rock.
A rock bass, okay, electric bass for Poppy the puppy, who isn't peppy. And what kinds of songs do you want to play with Poppy and the rest of your family band?
Rock songs.
Rock songs, this is perfect. And you know, I don't know, I'm sort of a peppy bass player myself. Paul McCartney, also very peppy bass players, but a lot of bass players and bands, not so peppy. They sort of stand back, you know, near the drummer. They're kind of like 6, 8, 10 feet back from the front line there. They're just kind of minding their own business. Just, you know, they occasionally make eye contact. They don't look too excited. They look like they might be checking their phone. At some point, they might be sending an email. It's unclear exactly what's on their mind, but they're not as peppy, typically, as the other people in the band. So, I don't know, Jackson, it sounds like Poppy is a perfect bass player. What do you think?
Yeah.
I think so, too, audience. I think we got a contest.